Okay, hey guys. Today we're going to be playing Subnautica, one of my favorite games. So, I've already found a place and I'm going to live. So, we're going to start building a base today. I'm going to head over there. Kind of want to be close to the life pod. So, it's like 300 meters away, which is kind of close, but it's pretty deep already. So, I can build my Cyclops, I can build everything. Which is gonna be good. So. Yeah, I already have a sea moth. And I'm gonna build a prawn suit and a cyclops. There's a beacon. I liked having it in all of these. In the area with like all of these fish and stuff and animals. So, where are we gonna be? First, we're gonna shh. Okay, well, if you hear my dog barking in the back, because he is, he feels okay. Okay, so we're gonna build it first. Multi-pit purpose. And then, back here. Yeah, he's alive. We're also gonna make another one. Right there. Never mind, wait. Let's put a extra compartment right here. Then put another multi-purpose room. We'll have a few multi-purpose rooms. We'll put in the window. The window. A window and a window. Got that. Now let's add a hatch. Can I have one on top? Right there. Okay. Grab one right there. Okay, before we do this, let's get out of here. Put a solar panel out here. Have some power. We're gonna eventually go into survival with this. I'm gonna try and make everything I can that I need. So let's make a glass compartment and and my dog is being kind of annoying, but he's my Dago, so. Actually, get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. Put, can I put a foundation? It's okay, buddy. Foundation. Before we do anything, I just want to see if something works. Come on. Can you work for me, please? After I build my base, I'm going to make a moon pool. And, yeah. Okay, let's just get rid of this. I'll try this later. Get rid of that. Well, thanks, Sally. Well, Sally just told me that, but honestly, that's what she says. No one does. Okay, so we have the observatory. Some windows. Two multi-purpose rooms. Is that another multi-purpose room? Yeah, I'll add another multi-purpose room. I'll add a ladder when I get in. Try something. Never. Let's just do this. Okay, that's all. Get rid of that. Let's add a multi-purpose one. On this, we'll add a compartment. Which way? We'll put it this way. And we'll put it right. Then we'll turn. By the way, my dog's name is Buzz, and this is my first video that I've made. So it might not be the best, but it's good. Okay, so that's my bedroom. That's my little thing. Then we'll add a compartment out here, another compartment, and a cell, which can, let me see, I might have, let's put a scanner in. Yeah, okay, let's put this here. This is going to be the best base because I don't want to have like huge base, because I just want something small and cozy. And we'll add a scanner in. Here. Yep, not there. And there we go. Right there. Okay. Then we'll add these compartments out to the moon pool. Can I add a moon pool? Okay. If I can add a moon pool that way, I can add it now. We'll add another one. Bam. And then, since we have that, we'll add a little docking station for the big, the real big, which I call my Cyclops. We'll add, what should we add? We'll add a few compartments. Just a few compartments. Let's try something. Can I put, there we go. Let's do that. Allow compartments. First off, let's just go up. I'll make the Cyclops after. I'll make all my vehicles in here. Wheel. I'll finish it too. Do that. Can I put it back in? Over here. Let's add a fabricator. Fabricator. Yes. And here, let's get tools. Am I going to find what I need? Will not have an endgame anymore? What is it? Okay, never mind. Guess we're not getting that. There's a blue in here. Looks fine. This will make a turn to their side cards. Then we'll add some vertical connectors. Every second one. Need to go one more here. Oh no, not sure. Right here. And we are done with this side. And move on to which way should I go? I want to get rid of this. I don't think I can. Look. Let me try something. Can I laser cut you? It's not a laser cut. I should know that. I'll just park it along this wall is what I do. On them. Okay. So we'll get a beacon manager. Take those off. Beacon home can be that color. My CMOS can be on. Nice pod. Gonna stay on those. What color should it be? If you guys leave a comment of what color all of these should be, I'll change them to those colors. Well, my finger's good. No, I'll change that to orange. I'll change this to blue. Okay. Let's go find my CMO. Where do I put it? Except we'll leave my CMOS. Here, who cares? We'll go in and finish this. Go in here. We'll add two windows. We can see our Cyclops and everything. And then we'll add a we'll leave it like that. So now, we'll go up here. Oh, scanner. I knew that. Wait. Here then. And again, lost. Yeah. Get this ladder. Oh. That's fine. Let's go in here. This can be my bedroom. So I'll add a crooked double bed. Add that double bed. We'll add a little counter. Which one's counter? No, not this one. This not counter. Add a counter. Coffee vending machine. But I don't want the coffee. You can calm yourself down. Okay, what else can I put there? Anything? I have a spotlight. Can I have a spotlight in here? Oh, that would be nice. Anything? Bookhead? I don't want a bookhead. That should be bad, actually. That's good. Here's my map. Then, yeah. Farmer plant water filtration machine is what I want. Do I? Yeah. So that can make water. Yeah, it's making water. Okay, we'll do that. What else can I put in here? What else should I put in here? Like, put a few lockers. Because why not? Locker. Locker. Lockers. Add filling up my bedroom today. Aquarium. I can't put this. Should be good for my bedroom. I'll just leave it like that. Actually, while we're here, let's add dressing. Okay, I guess we'll leave it at that. That was Subnautica, episode 1. We'll be doing a lot more.